if you remember the 60s, you weren't really there. That quote is attributed to a lot of folks who definitely were there, including rockers and acid heads Grace Slick, Pete Townshend, Wavy Gravy, and Timothy Leary, but the earliest citation extant, 1982, credits comedian Charles Fleischer. Conversely, those of us who remember the actual 70s don't need that 70s show reminding us of what we only wish could be forgotten, such as whip inflation now buttons, lining up to buy gasoline, or watching yet another rerun of Gilligan's Island because, no, James Hunt was not racing Niki Lauda to live on cable. Issues of memory and the nostalgic impulse not aligning with historic reality certainly apply to this car, the latest special edition of the Volkswagen Beetle, a convertible package dubbed the Denim. Where the Beetle Dune strives to evoke the 1960s without the drugs, the Denim supposedly echoes the jeans edition Type 1 Beetles of the mid-1970s. Anyone who imagines that these 2016 special editions genuinely revive the cars we drove back then is engaged in an exercise of selective memory, if not suffering hallucinations. Yeah.